Barney's is Bud and Bougie, California claps back, and an industry giant stubs pinky toe. It's the week in weed. Luxury retailer Barney's has plans to open up a high-end cannabis shop inside of its Beverly Hills location. Aptly named the High End, the installation will offer highly curated and prized cannabis paraphernalia and is scheduled to open in March. California Governor Gavin Newsom announced that he'll be dispatching the National Guard to target and eliminate illegal marijuana grows in the state. Newsom cited the dangers of illegal grows, including cartels, destruction of forest land, and increased fire hazards. MedMen has been asked to relinquish its New York Medical Cannabis Industry Association membership amongst allegations against the CEO. This would be the latest mishap as the firm is facing lawsuits and potential closure of their West Hollywood flagship. Ouch. That's it for This Week in Weed. For more, go to greenentrepreneur.com. And I'll see you